It served to intimidate as well as protect. The fortress survived well against a major Welsh uprising. But it was eventually destroyed some 300 years later in the Civil War of 1646 and was left to decay. Since 1947, conservation work has